In this video, we have to find the value of 1 by 2 minus 1 by 3 plus 1 by 2 square minus 1 by 2 times 3 plus 1 by 3 square plus 1 by 2 cube minus 1 by 2 square times 3 plus 1 by 2 times 3 square minus 1 by 3 cube plus so on. So it is 1 by 2 minus 1 by 3 plus and 1 by 2 square, it is 1 by 2 square minus 1 by 2 times 3, it is 1 by 2 times 1 by 3 plus 1 by 3 square, it is 1 by 3 square plus 1 by 2 cube, it is 1 by 2 cube minus 1 by 2 square times 3, it is 1 by 2 square times 1 by 3 plus 1 by 2 times 3 square, it is 1 by 2 times 1 by 3 square minus 1 by 3 cube, it is 1 by 3 cube plus so on. Suppose it is equal to k, and now if we take 1 by 2 is equal to a and 1 by 3 is equal to b, then it is a minus b plus a square minus ab plus b square plus a cube minus a square b plus a b square minus b cube plus so on is equal to k. And it is a minus b plus a square minus ab plus b square plus a cube minus a square b plus ab square minus b cube plus so on is equal to k. And if we multiply it with a plus b both side, then it will be a plus b times a minus b plus a plus b times a square minus ab plus b square plus a plus b times a cube minus a square b plus ab square minus b cube plus so on, it is equal to k times a plus b. And a plus b times a minus b, it is a square minus b square plus a plus b times a square minus ab plus b square, it is a cube plus b cube plus and a plus b times a cube minus a square b plus ab square minus b cube, it is a power 4 minus b power 4 plus so on, it is equal to k times a plus b. and it is a square plus a cube plus a power 4, a square plus a cube plus a power 4 plus so on plus minus b square plus b cube minus b power 4 minus b square plus b cube minus b power 4 plus so on, it is equal to k times a plus b, and it is a square plus a cube plus a power 4 plus so on. And here we can take minus common, and it is b square minus b cube plus b power 4 minus so on. It is equal to k times a plus b. And a plus ar plus ar square plus so on, it is equal to a by 1 minus r. And here a is a square and r is a, and here a is b square and r is minus b. So it will be a square by 1 minus a minus, and this will be equal to b square by 1 minus minus b. That is equal to k times a plus b. And it is a square by 1 minus a minus b square by 1 plus b. It is equal to k times a plus b. And a is equal to 1 by 2 and b is equal to 1 by 3. So it will be 1 by 2 a square by 1 minus 1 by 2 minus b is 1 by 3 a square by 1 plus 1 by 3. It is equal to k times 1 by 2 plus 1 by 3. And it is 1 by 4 by 1 minus 1 by 2 is 1 by 2 minus 1 by 9 by 1 plus 1 by 3. It is 4 by 3. That is equal to k times, it is 3 plus 2 by 6, and it is 1 times 2 by 4 times 1 minus, it is 1 times 3 by 9 times 4. It is equal to k times 5 by 6, and 2 times 2 is 4, 3 times 3 is 9. So it is 1 by 2 minus 1 by 12 is equal to k times 5 by 6. And it is 6 minus 1 by 12 is equal to k times 5 by 6. And it is 5 by 12 is equal to k times 5 by 6. And 5 will get cancelled. And 6 times 2 is 12. So 1 by 2, it is equal to k. So k will be equal to 1 by 2. It is 1 by 2.